Hey everyone, Kayley, your friendly neighborhood hairstylist here, and today I am going to guide you through all of the best hair and some other things related gifts for 2020. All right, so this is the best time of the year to buy beauty stuff, whether it's for yourself or someone else. There are value sets, there are little minis that you can get of things, there are discounts. It is the best time. But I at least get really overwhelmed when I'm looking at all of the different like value sets and everything that's out there, and I do this for a living. So I thought I would scan through Ulta, Target, Sephora, a few other places and tell you guys what my picks would be. I've got everything from like $15 items to like big ticket items. So whether you're going stocking stuffer or splurgy splurge, I got you. I hope you find this helpful. If you do, make sure to hit the like button. It helps to let me know that you liked it and it supports my channel. If you're new here, hi. My goal is to help you love your hair and know how to style it. Click that subscribe button, join the Brandaholic family. Okay, cool, that's it. Let's get into the video. Let's start with $30. And we're actually even gonna start with Target. So if you have to like watch this video and then run to Target and get something, I got you. Well, kind of, because these first two are online only items. But Kristin Ess did it for a holiday, y'all. She did it. She came out with a travel set. So instead of coming out with mini size items, she came out with this adorable clear plastic and Kristin Ess pink little bag. And inside of it, you have labels and you have the perfect squishy silicone bottles. You've got a spray bottle and then you've got some little like jars. It is cute, it is functional. I bought this one for me and I think I'm gonna buy it one more just because I love it. The other thing that she came out with are fragrances from the majority of her line. Guys, you've got her signature scent from her original line. You've got translucence, which is a layering. You've got the clarifying shampoo. You've got the scalp line, you've got the curly line. I love this. If you like Kristin Ess scents, it is online only, go buy it. You will not be sorry. Another thing I've seen Target do that I just think is really, really sweet, and it's only 10 bucks. So you could get this and get something else that kind of goes along with like the sleep theme, or you could get like a Target gift card, something like that. Like it could be a nice little duo gift. It's 10 bucks. You get a silky scrunchie, a silky pillowcase, a silky eye mask. I have both silk and just silky pillowcases. I don't notice a giant difference on my hair, and I'm not bougie enough to only use silk. So this kind of thing is really great. It helps a lot with frizz overnight, helps a lot with breakage. A silk scrunchie can be really great if you like to wear your hair up overnight. It's just like a cute little set that can be really functional. And like I said, you could pair this with like a mug and some tea, and it would be like a cute little thing, or like bath bombs, just something like generally relaxed vibes. Another thing I haven't bought, but I think is adorable, are the Scrunchie Scrunchie boxes. They have like boxes where it looks kind of almost a box of chocolates, and it's just scrunchies for all these different occasions, different textures, different colors. They have some like massive ones that are so stylish, it hurts. I love them. The only reason I don't have one right here is because this is full of scrunchies. And I just physically cannot spend more money on scrunchies. I just physically don't think it's possible. Something in the universe would explode. It just can't happen. But if you don't have a similar scrunchie situation and you love scrunchies, or the person you're getting a gift for loves scrunchies, and you could pair it with something else if you really wanted to, but it is also just a cute little, I love. Moving on to a couple things you can get on Amazon. We've got Frenchies. I talk about Frenchies in almost every single video. They are U-shaped hairpins that feel like velvet, so they go into the hair, they stay in the hair. For anybody that has thick hair, that has to wear their hair in a bun for dance or something, that likes to style their hair, it is a home run. They're going to get these, they are going to have their life changed by them. Get yourself one if you're getting them for somebody else, because you also need to have your life changed. My second life-changing and inexpensive item, pro hair ties. Oh my gosh. They're just rubber little hair ties with a little clasp, and you can cut them to make them the exact size that you need for your hair. You can put multiple ones together if you need an extra big one for your hair. We have a whole video review on it. I love them. Anna Laura swears by them because she has super thick hair that can never stay up unless she wears a pro hair tie. They're cute. They're great. Again, like one of those life-changing gifts that you can give somebody that they will be talking about and using forever, and it's not a lot of money. Okay, also within the under $30 category, this is the approach I like to take. If you're gonna spend 15, 20, 30 bucks, Think about like the nicest thing that you can get with that 15, 20, 30 bucks. Think about something that costs 20 bucks that you wouldn't normally spend 20 bucks on, like a good hair product or something like that. Like I've used this before with a friend of mine who loved bold lips and really wanted a YSL lipstick. And so I bought her one little lipstick, but it was a really good gift because she would never spend that much on something that small. So it's kind of a good way to think about it, just to brainstorm for you. Some things I would include in that category, one, Aquis hair towels. They are great. You can get either just a normal towel or a turban. I notice a huge difference when I don't use it. I wrap my hair up in one after my shower and it helps my hair to dry significantly faster. It's way gentler on the hair and your hairline. They're about 30 bucks, so it's definitely more than I think the average person would spend on a hair towel, but you get that back and they last for years and years and years. I have one that I've had for like 6 years and it feels just as good as my brand new ones. Another cool thing could be this vegan boar bristle brush from Briogeo. Boar bristle brushes aren't vegan, so I like that this is a vegan option. But basically what they do is they catch each and every little hair while you're brushing through. So if you like to try to blow your hair out straight and it's not naturally straight, it can really help with like pulling and getting the tension on every single little bit of hair. It can also be used for like finishing your styling when you're doing sleek, shiny hairstyles because it really gets every single little hair in line. So it's like an extra little thing you wouldn't necessarily think about. But for people with more textured hair or people that really like to have that like finished shiny style, it's a cool option. Next, the Olaplex Zero Treatment. This comes with a mini little number 3 in it and you can do your little treatment and it helps so much with just restructuring and like revitalizing your hair. It's a bond builder, so it goes in and helps to rebond your hair. This is under 30 bucks and you will get multiple uses out of it, especially if there's somebody in your life that colors their hair or heat styles it a lot or has curls they're trying to take care of. This is gonna be a great option for them. Okay, now for everybody that basically exists on the planet, dry shampoo is great. And this is one of my favorites for emergency dry shampoo use. I used it today. I probably should have washed my hair today, but I did not feel like it. So this guy, once again, as it has hundreds, maybe thousands of times before, saved my hair. And right now they have a set where you can get a mini with it. So it's a nice little like box that you can give somebody and it is so good. It gives minimal texture to the hair, but it really, really revitalizes it. And you can use it like a couple days in a row if you really, really want to. It is the perfect thing for people that like to stretch their wash days out, that might go to the gym a lot, like that kind of thing. It's a super love of mine and it is a little bit of a splurge, like not as crazy as some brands, but it's enough that it's a nice gift and something that's cool to try out. While we're on IJK, the IJK 1-800 Hold Me is my favorite hairspray / heat protectant of ever. And highly recommend. It adds shine with actual little like shimmer particles. It protects from heat. I think it blocks humidity, might be wrong. And it adds like a nice light touchable hold to the hair. It's so good, I love. Then moving on to two of my favorite hair care brands, you've got the Briogeo any set of theirs. Specifically, this one is a little over $30, but I thought it belonged in this category more than the next one. Oh my gosh. This is their Mary Multimasking and it has their 3 masks. This is limited edition. You can only get it during the holiday and it is one of my favorites. I have been rationing it since last year. I am keeping this. Then they have the Don't Despair Repair and the Be Gentle, Be Kind. And I love both of these. These are 3 of my very favorite hair masks. They all smell delicious. They do a great job of moisturizing. You will love them. The brand is also black owned. It's clean, it's cruelty free. It's, oh, I love. And this is $36. You cannot go wrong. I mean, it's basically $10 per, and these are better than any other mask that you could get at a $10 price point. So cannot recommend this one enough. And then Virtue is a new favorite of mine. They have a couple mini sets that I really recommend, especially the Recovery set, which has the Recovery shampoo and then their hair mask. That would be especially good for anybody that has more textured or dry hair. If your hair is already a little on the healthy side, it'll definitely give it shine and like luster, but you would use it like maybe once a week because your hair is already healthy. Also, they have a mini split end sealer. It's 20 bucks still, or like 18, still expensive, but you don't need a ton of it. It does so much. I really, really love it. I gave it to somebody who really like they pick their split ends and it drives me crazy. So I gave it to them and I was like, I know that you're gonna notice if your split ends get sealed and go away. So here, use this and tell me if it works. And she told me the other day that she can't find as many split ends anymore, and I'm so happy about it. I mean, in general, I love all of Virtue's products. Their split end sealer is one of my faves. They have the little mini out there. I feel like that would be like a good gift to yourself this year, and I just wanted to throw out there that it's an option. And then, just to really quickly hit on stuff that's not hair, I am obsessed with Rare Beauty by Selena Gomez. I'm heartbroken that I wasn't on the PR list when this came out, but the mini sets are so good and they're so cute. These are the matte lipsticks and they're so pigmented. This will last you all the time that you could possibly need it to. I also have one of theirs that had like a blush in it, and the blushes are so pigmented. You literally, like, they're about this size. And I don't know that you could use it up. Get some Rare Beauty. You're not gonna go wrong. It's very cute packaging and very good products. Another brand that you could just buy and not go wrong is Holo Taco. You guys know I'm a major Kristin fan, have been for years, and she sends me her products and I love them so much. Specifically, I have her new, I think it's the Metallics collection or foiled Metallics on my nails right now. It looks like sequins or chrome or something. I'm obsessed. It's a fake date. And then a couple of my others, they have the Got Cake, which is her birthday nail polish. And then, let's see, Play Rosé is another favorite. Cheap Champagne is another foiled one that I love. I do not do a whole lot with my nails. You guys might have noticed I wear pretty much the same color all the time, but all of her nail polishes are really good. Her top coats and her base coats, the best I've tried. The best, I'll say that for sure, the best. There are very few brands I can say that about, but Holo Taco, abso-freaking-lutely. And finally, I wanted to mention the makeup eraser sets that have been coming out. I love makeup eraser. It's essentially like a microfiber towel that you can get wet with water, or I use micellar water, and you can use it as like the first stage of cleansing your face and taking your makeup off. It works so well. It's way better than makeup wipes. It's better for the environment. It works better. It's better for your skin. And they've come out with some really cute sets where you can either get multiples of the full size, or they're doing like smaller sizes now so that you can have like one for each day of the week, and you don't have to, like, when you have the big size, what I do right now is like I choose like a certain like corner of it each day, and then I toss it in the wash and grab a new one. But I like the idea of having like one per day. That seems a little like cleaner and like a nicer experience. So wanted to recommend that. If you haven't gotten on the makeup eraser train, highly recommend. Alrighty, now the next two categories are a little smaller. I really went hard for the under $30. My first one for $50 and under is literally anything from Kristin Ess that would also work in the first category as well, for like hair products, things like that. Like, I'll link it. I have so many videos on Kristin Ess products, but I wanted to recommend her tools. If you wanna get like a curling iron for someone, a straightener for someone, so many different sizes, you can get it for under 50 bucks from Kristin Ess at Target. They're really, really good. Like, I literally just, like, this one is always right here and ready to go for me. Actually, this one's the bigger size. Anna Laura must have switched it out. But I always have at least one here, and it's so good. I've tried so many different price points. I'm gonna recommend some that are triple the price of this. And it's just good. It just performs the best of anything at this price point. And I've had mine now since they came out almost 2 years ago. And like, can you tell? I use it all the time and it's still doing so well. It still looks so good. I haven't had any problems. Cannot recommend enough. During Sephora's recent sale, I got myself multiples of these to give to people. The Virtue Healing Oil. So good. I have a whole video where I talk about Virtue products and why I'm the biggest stan, but essentially it helps to resurface your hair and it adds so much shine and healing, and my hair has started feeling more and more like virgin hair using this. So I feel like anybody that like colors their hair or has naturally textured hair can benefit from this, and I really, really recommend. It's, I think, 40 bucks. It's not cheap, but a little bit will last you a long time. It's so good. And it's another one of those things where you're gonna give it to them and they're gonna be like, wow, that thing really worked. And I love giving gifts that I know are effective and people are gonna be like surprised by. And then Virtue also has this set, which I really, really like. It is $60, so not super cheap, but you do get the Restore shampoo and conditioner, the 6-in-1 styler, and a mask, which I believe this mask is like the full 1 ounce. You're gonna get several uses out of the mask, the shampoo, and the conditioner, and then this would last me about 6 to 8 months. So it gives you a good chance to try it out and the 6-in-1 styler is gonna be a good leave-in that really helps to heal, restore, and protect your hair. So it's a good place to start out if you wanna try the line. And finally, basically every Briogeo set out there I recommend. I love the entire line. They do have one that's between 30 and 50 bucks that is the Don't Despair Repair Mask and their Charcoal Scalp Scrub. Those are good. So if you know anybody that's super into their hair care, would probably benefit from Scalp Scrub or would like it or would take the extra time to use it, it's a really good set. Now let's talk the big ticket items. I am not gonna go too hard with these because I understand they're very pricey, but if you're looking to ask for a splurgy thing or get someone a splurgy thing, these are the splurgy things that I love. You guys need to see this.
Hold please.
I used it today. One of my top tool picks to buy somebody for Christmas is the Mixologist gift set from Drybar. It comes with a 1-inch wand, a 1¼-inch clip iron, and a waver attachment, and it all clicks in and out of the one base. I used the waver attachment today. I really like the wave because it gave me a definite wave, which was more than the Bondi Boost one did for me. I have a whole video where I compared different ones if you haven't seen it. But the Amika gives me like really tight ones that feel a little bit more crimpy. This is pretty much like the perfect like Goldilocks amount for me. So it comes with the base and then you can clip your attachments into it and it clips in so easily. And then you click on both sides and it comes back out. And I was able to switch in and out of these while I was styling my hair today really easily. I always recommend being excruciatingly careful when you do that, but if you do end up wanting to switch from one thing to another in the same hairstyling session, you totally can. Drybar does a good job with their tools. Like the texture of this does a really good job on the hair. It transmits heat well without being too much. It gives really even and shiny results. It's everything I could ask for. And I feel like this is all very on trend. Like you have your 1¼-inch iron for your like barely there soft kind of bend. And then you have your 1-inch wand that you can use to get like a more beachy kind of tight curl. Or I mean, I use a 1-inch on my hair pretty much every time. And then you have this one because wavers made a comeback this year. And I think that like we barely did summer this year because you know why. And so hopefully next year when we get to really do summer, we're gonna pull these out again. But I'm actually loving waves for fall, so I'm still gonna be using this. Anyway, I just think it's so good. I think the quality is great. The aesthetic is there. And it's like the three attachments that you need to create all the trendy hairstyles right now. So I really, really recommend if you're looking to ask for a curling iron or you're looking to buy someone a curling iron, you have a little bit more money to put into it, it is so, so good. Speaking of investing in curling irons, the GHD Curve Soft, I love. It is actually my favorite curling iron of all time. I don't use it a lot because I keep it at my house. I have my house and my studio are separate right now, which I'm loving. I haven't really told you guys that yet, but yes. So I have the GHD Curve at my house and it's what I use all the time. I love it. It heats up really fast. It's really effective. Every little thing about it works the best. Like it has the right amount of clamp. The length of the barrel is right. The texture is there. I really, 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 really like it. So, I mean, it's about $120 per curling iron, so it's definitely a splurge. That's the category we're in right now. But you know, if you are looking for something just to invest in that category, I love a 1-inch curling iron, and that is my very, very favorite one. Next up would be the T3 interchangeable curling irons. Now, basically you buy the base, just like you saw with the Drybar set, but then you can buy specifically which attachments you want. And sometimes they put them together in a set so that you spend a little bit less money. What I love about that is that you could give that as a gift and you could give the base and one or two attachments. And then that person that you've gifted it to now has the ability to continue to buy more attachments as they want to. So it's kind of like giving them the intro into the system, which is really, really cool. The thing that I really want to say about T3 is that they do a really good job with the technology behind the scenes. They have sensors that are constantly reading the heat across the plates to make sure that you're always getting even heat and there's no hot spots or cold spots, that it's always the heat that it says on the dial. They make their own tourmaline ceramic blend, which is unique and beautiful, and it gives shiny, healthy results on the hair. I will say on hair that's hard to curl, It does drop a little faster with T3 versus other curling irons. I don't know why, but I also know I get way more shine with T3 than I do with other curling irons. So it's just kind of like a give and take there. But overall, if you have more money to spend and your hair is decently easy to curl, as in like it holds a curl pretty well, T3 is a fantastic way to go. You're not gonna go wrong. And they have a whole lot of options for different attachments you can use. To finish up T3, their Cura Luxe hair dryer is fantastic. It is the sports car of hair dryers. It has all the features, including like you can put it down and it senses that you've put it down and it will stop blow drying and then it will start again when you pick it back up. But also the way that it conducts ions through the hair, it just leaves it shinier, it dries it faster without creating a wind tunnel effect. It's very, very good. I'm gonna move on to Amika next. If you wanna get anything from Amika, just do it. They have really great sets out right now for hair care that could have gone in the earlier categories. Forgot, whoops. But their tools are really where it's at. I don't know what kind of magic they're putting into them, but they are always so good. Again, it's the quality of the material that's actually getting heated up. It's the quality of the materials inside. It just performs so well. So they have their straightening brush, which is called the Smooth Operator. And I think they just came out with another one recently that has some infrared. I haven't tried the infrared one, but the straightening brush is really, really good. If you want a straightening brush, that's the one to go with, hands down. They also have a smooth operator set that comes with a couple of my favorite of their products, the straightening brush and a hair dryer. And I think that would be a fantastic gift to give somebody, especially if they're always straightening their hair. They will love you forever. I mean, hopefully without gifts, but just like it will add to their love for you, you know? Add to the love. And of course, my favorite that I've mentioned a bunch of times from them is the Chameleon. It's expensive, I think it's like $300, but you get a ton of different wand attachments, and again, it's that infrared heat that is going straight into the hair to curl it without using as much actual like heat on the surface of your hair. And it is effective. It is really, really, really good. And finally, for the bougiest purchase of all, the Dyson Supersonic. It is expensive, it is worth it. I don't know what else to say about it. It took me a little while to come around, but now I have come around. It is the one that is at my house. It is the one that I use most often. What I found I love most for my hair type is I got their gentle air attachment. It just kind of keeps the wind from being so focused and so like, pfft, because that on my hair, when I was drying my hair upside down trying to get volume, caused like, pew, which was not what I was going for. So I got the gentle air attachment. It's like $30, life changed. Absolute life changed. My hair dries the fastest with that, the shiniest with that, the happiest with that, and I really, really recommend. It is just that good and it will last you so long. So if for whatever reason you are considering it, I do recommend it. Okay, whew. I feel dizzy, I feel overwhelmed. Do you feel dizzy and overwhelmed? Because I just gave you guys a lot of recommendations, but I wanted to, you know, help you guys out while you're Christmas shopping. All of these are home runs. All of these would be fantastic gifts for yourself or others. And so I hope that you guys enjoyed this. Let me know in the comments what sounded most exciting to you. Let me know in the comments if you think that I missed anything, because you know, I'm always looking for more things to try. But I think that is it for today. If you did enjoy today's video, don't forget to hit that like button to help support the channel. And if you're new here, you can hit the subscribe button to join the Brandaholic family here on Kayley Melissa. And all y'all can hit that bell icon to be notified every time I post a new video. Whew, but that is it for today. Whether you're old, you've been around since the green sheet days, or you're new and you don't know what that means, or you're a casual lurker, thank you for spending time with me and I'll see you in the next video. Mwah, bye. Sometimes I see sets. Let me take my shoes off. Gotta get comfy. Where did I put my phone down?
Sir?
Ha, there you are. Apparently my phone's a dude. I'm dizzy from all that. You dizzy? Oof. Guys, I'm taking my vitamins. I'm using my Virtue Oil. Trying to get this hair long.